At the end of the day, you're here because you want to transform your financial life. Raise your hand if that's what you want. You want to transform your health life. You want to transform your love life. But how come, no matter how hardworking we are, yung life natin has been the same? Now, I'm hoping to live until 100 or more. Maganda ba yan?
Yes!
To see Philippines as a first world country.
Yes!
Palakpakan niyo ako sa manya ko. Anong ibig sabihin? Okay? Sana wala nang aalis ng bansa para makapagkuha ng trabaho doon at magpadalang pera dito at maiiwan ng pamilya. Sana one day, lahat ng iba't ibang mga lahi dito na pupunta at hahanap ng oportunidad because lahat ng oportunidad nandito sa Pilipinas. Masasamahan niyo ba ako niyan?
Yes.
And the only way I can support you with that, the only way I can help that is to really transform the consciousness, the mindset of every Filipino. Because do you believe that Filipino are world class?
Yes!
Grabe, di ba? Kaso lang, yung mindset natin, hindi pang world class.
Agree.
Yung mindset natin, parang okay na yan. Bahala na yan. And this is something that I want to work on because the truth here is, tonight, the topic is transformation. Are you with me? So okay lang ba? I'll explain a little bit about what transformation means.
Yes.
In my own term, yes? Sige. So ano na, hindi na ako mag-introduce. Walang patupik-tupik, diretsahan na to. Are we good?
Yes.
So I hope you have your notebook and your pen because I will write here the word transformation. So I want you to write the word transformation. For those who are in the Zoom, please make sure that you write the word transformation. So transformation is an English word that is actually a suffix or is going beyond the form. At the end of the day, you're here because you want to transform your financial life. Raise your hand if that's what you want. Right? You want to transform your health life. Forever sexy.
Yes.
You want to... Ay, rabbit, tawang-tawa sa... Pwede bang gumanon? Yeah. You want to transform your love life.
Yes.
Yung mga kabit, okay lang. But how come, no matter how hardworking we are, no matter how much opportunity we have out there, yung life natin has been the same since we were a child, teenager, adult, ganun pa rin. Do you understand that? Maybe because we never understand the word transformation. So for the purpose of tonight, okay lang ba that we will actually focus on transformation in as far as finances is concerned?
Yes.
Okay tayo? So which means when we look at the word transformation, it's really you understanding that when you want to transform, trans means go beyond. It's an English suffix word means go beyond. Ibig sabihin, lagpasan natin. And what do you want to go beyond is actually what we call the form. When we say form, it is what the eyes can see. It is what the hands can touch. But most probably, when we want something in our life, we actually go directly to the form. How do we know? In terms of health. Pag gusto nating maging healthy, anong una nating tatanungin, paano mo ginawa? Right? And if I may ask you, how many houses are available out there? Billion. True? But based on result, bakit only few people are really making it? Sige nga, sample dito. How many of you here, you've been wanting to be healthy and well, or maybe having six packs up, or maybe really feel good about your health for the longest time? Yun ang gusto mo, taas ang kamay. At hindi siya nangyayari, taas mo ng kamay. Di ba? Now, are there a lot of how-tos available?
Yes!
Yeah. But hindi siya nangyayari. Klaro ba? Don't get me wrong, I went through that all my life, 40-inch waistline. All my life, 240 pounds. Lahat naman kung anong pampapayat, binili ko na. Up and down. Up and down. Up until, wala na pag-asa to. So which means the house will never work anymore. Are you with me? And then we actually what? Go into seminars like this. At lahat ng sasabihin ng mga speaker, know your why! Alam ko na yung why ko, mahirap ako, gusto kong yumaman, gusto kong iahon yung pamilya ko sa kahirapan, but hindi pa rin nangyayari. Klaro ba? Sabi nga daw, if the how-tos and the why-tos are enough, we will all be happy, skinny, and multimillionaire. And it's not happening. Ask me why. Maybe hindi natin naintindihan paano ba talaga mag-transform. So that is my topic for tonight. My topic for tonight is to let you really understand that transformation is just really taking a look at on specifically in money. Repeat after me. Money,
money
is never,
about the money.
So, sino dito nag-aral na tungkol sa pera, nag-research sa pera, nagbasa ng Rich Dad Poor Dad, lahat ito, meron kayong nakita. Diba? Millionaire mind. But they never talk about money. It's something else.
Yes.
And yet, we're so focused on the money itself. And if you're focused on the money itself, it will just be the same banana. Sometimes you get it, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you have this, sometimes, but most of the time, it's still the same banana. Here's the thing. People live in three worlds in terms of finances. The first world, that is what we call the world of not having enough. Ito yung laging kulang. Laging takot ka mawalan. And I guess a lot of people lives here. I can safely say 80-90%. Sige nga, meron kayong, in 10 of your friends, ilan yung feeling mo, yung financial life nila, parang laging kulang. 80%, taas ang kamay. Yeah. That's the representation of the world. Kulang ba sa information, how to have more money? Ang daming gurus. Ang daming teacher. Ang daming libro. There's a gap here. Right? World of not having enough. People move to level 2. Just enough. Sakto lang. Maybe. People who has just enough, nagising. Right? Nagkaroon ng bagong idea. Nagkaroon ng bagong opportunity. Ginawa ng paraan. Umahon sa kahirapan at lumanding sa okay na ako. Which means okay na ako. Here's the thing. A lot of people with just having just enough, para naging komportable na sila. Ito yung mga taong na-trap na sa reality zone. But yung okay lang ba talaga? Yes or no? No. Because in the end, if you remain okay, just being okay, when you grow old, it's not really okay. And this is based on study. Majority of people by age 60 or 65, dalawa lang pwede mangyari. Number one, it's either they need to work because they have to, or they'll be dependent on somebody else. Huwag na tayong lumayo. Tignan natin yung mga nauna sa atin, magulang natin, uncle natin, kapitbahay natin. Habang tumatagal, habang tumatanda, mas hindi gumaganda ang financial life. Can you relate? Raise your hand if you can relate. Why? They're just being there. This is fueled by mindset, consciousness. And tonight, be honest, be real. Am I in level 1? Not having enough? If you are, that's okay. At least you're here. You showed up. Somehow you have idea to work on that we can move you out and maybe just creating just enough. Yun bang tipong okay ka na financially? But in the end, what we want is more than enough. What's the word?
More than enough.
And this is what we call abundance. Umaapaw. Na hopefully, one day, yung treatment natin sa pera is parang hangin. Okay ba yun?
Yes.
Yung hangin ba nauubos?
No.
Sabihin ko, Jam, huwag kang huminga ng marami kasi ako na naman. Or kahit gaano karaming hinihinga ni Jan, okay lang. Bakit? Kompleto. Sige nga, treatment of money is like an air. Take a deep breath. Igastos mo. Ba't hindi ka takot ilabas? Because the next inhale, it's available.
Yeah.
Klaro ba?
Yes.
And that is where I want us to start tonight. that hopefully we will shift that money is always available. Sabi nga, if we divide all the money in the world, put it all, everything in one account, and divide it equally to 8 billion humanity, it's just a matter of time. Lahat yan, babalik kung kanino nang galing. Yes. How do we know? People who won the lottery, after 2 years, 3 years, mas mahirap pa sila nung pinagsimulan. So it's never the how, it's never the why, but it's always the who. Which means, let's now focus on who is generating the income, who is generating the money. Which means right now, I want you to repeat after me. I am
a money machine.
So which means let's not focus on money, let's focus on who you are. Because who you are will actually create the money that you want.
Yes.
Who you are will actually keep the money that you want. Who you are will actually grow the money that you want. Who you are will actually distribute, protect, and above all, give all the money that you want. But here's the thing, we never focus on the who. So which means tonight is a transformation, not looking on the money, not looking on the form, but let's take a look at who you are as the money-making machine. Is this making sense?
Yes.
And that's what we are here for. Ask me why.
Why?
I'm gonna show you a graph, no? And this is a graph of a lot of people, no? Specifically, yung medyo naka-journey na sa buhay. This side of the graph, okay, is actually a representation of what we want. It can be money. It can be a sexy body.
Wow.
Sama na sila, uy. Mga Zoom, huwag kayo matakot. Ala, si Uno, priting katawa. Binuang kadiha, no? It can be in terms of relationship. Right? But let's take a look at money for now. Right? So here's the thing. And this represents time. Time, right? So our journey, tama ba? This is what represents what you want?
Yes.
This represents the time, no? So karamihan, usually, nung pagkatapos ng college, yun alam muna, di ba? Kasi yung nasabi sa atin, anak, mag-aral ka lang mabuti. Tapos pag nakatapos ka, anak, okay, hanap ng trabaho, tapos mag-retire ka, mayaman at happy. Totoo ba yon?
Yes.
Pwedeng yes, pwedeng no. But karanasan? No. No, I'm not gonna bash employees. I started there. I'm not gonna bash people who are in the business. Because I am there as well. But what I'm trying to say here is wherever you are, whatever you're doing, whether you're a student or an employee, employer, businessman, businesswoman, focus on you. Kasi ito yung pattern kadalasan, right? Nung pumasok ng workforce, no, galing sa school, hindi pa kumikita, pero nakatrabaho na. Tapos parang parang nakatrabaho na, tapos biglang, ganito na lang ba, lagi akong minimum wage? Right? Tapos biglang katulad ko, no? And I think I'm so grateful, I'm so blessed, because I was introduced to the most powerful money-making machine that will allow me to expand my mind, to allow me to support myself, that created all the opportunities that gave me in my life. So napakalaki ng utang na loob ko sa isang industry na karamihan ng tao pinagtatawanan, binabash, lalo-lalo pag narinig mo yung word, open ka ba?
Open-minded
ka ba? Tapos biglang magpa-power! Isang bagsak! Dalawang bagsak! Ay, walang makarelate. Right? Because I started all my awakening,
yes,
that I understand truly how can I create money in my life by just not being okay with being okay. And then I entered into an opportunity. Kumita. Napagod. Klaro? Tapos may pa-incentive.
hinataw. Tapos yung buong grupo ko ninakaw. Inoperan, visit. Bumagsak, nagkautang left and right. Klaro? Tapos balik ako sa employment. Kailangan kumita ang pamilya ko. Tapos nakakita ng bagong racket. Tapos yun pala, mahirap. Klaro ba? Tapos mag-abroad na lang ako. Pattern is just, but mostly it's going down. Can you relate?
Yes.
This is simply a reflection that a lot of people's success is based on maybe what? Effort. I'm not saying effort is bad. But what if naubusan ka ng effort? Right? A lot of people will fall down because what? Disheartened. Na traidor. Lot of people broken hearted. Ayan.
Valentine's
na. Sana oh. Tapos dito, opportunity. Ibig sabihin, your success is dependent on not you, but dependent on the form. Klaro ba? Tonight, I'm not gonna offer that when you learn this, you become multimillionaire. My offer tonight is for you to understand that everything is a process. What is it?
Process.
A process of not getting money, but a process of you are the money machine that's gonna create all the money that you want in the world. And if you focus on that, whatever you do in your life, you're gonna create all the success. In fact, this stage, I'm so excited, I'm so happy because again, I build so many things about in my life, all the businesses I have, but if everything is taken away from me, back to zero, I'm more excited. Ask me why.
Why?
Hinahanda niya ako.
Yes.
Kasi yung success ko, hindi nakabase sa company. Tama ba? Hindi nakabase kay apps. Hindi nakabase sa industry. Hindi nakabase sa economy. Not even based on the COVID. Maganda ba yon?
Yes.
That this is a journey that I want you to understand that you are the source of every abundance in your life and therefore start focusing on you. This is my promise. I'm gonna give you something tonight that you start to work on and never let go, not even a single day. Claro?
Yes.
This is what I truly believe. Repeat after me. No one fails.
No one fails.
People just give up.
People just give up.
Oh, maarte ka eh. Dami mong drama.
Drama.
Diba? Sabi ni Greta, madaming emo, coach. Anong gawin sa mga emo? Ingko kinsa man na sila, mga gwapa? Dili. Oh, meron ba gwapa? Buisit niya, mga dato. Dili. Meron ba dato? Claro ba?
Yes.
But what if every day no drama in life?
Wow.
Klaro ba?
Yes.
Kana atong kontra ba? Every day no justification, no excuses. You're just doing what you're supposed to do. No if, no but. It's actually a built on. Which I'm gonna recommend you something today and you're just gonna do it every day no matter what. The result is, but you're just stay focused, stay committed, and I call that faithfulness. What's the word?
Faithfulness.
That you're faithful to the things that you're supposed to do, and even if doesn't show up, you're still there.
Yes.
Waiting, excited. You're not gonna have this right away. But I'll tell you, the journey is, pakita naman ating camera sa ano, kawawa naman yung mga, nakikita ba mga ano? Okay. So the journey is like this. Hindi ko sinasabing perfect straight line. But the journey here is you now understand that life will always be up and down, blue. Up and down. Klaro ba?
So which means kung bumagsak ka man, pero hindi ka galing dito.
Yes.
Claro?
Yes.
Kung bumagsak ka man, malayo na.
Yes.
Babagsak ka na naman, pero hindi ka babalik. No, promise yan, guaranteed yan if you're in this journey. Just like, you know, how many years? Kathy, we're in relationship for the longest time, 12 years. In terms of health, in terms of physical, in terms of energy, in terms of vitality, the longer we're friends, the more I got down or the more I get more young,
sexier.
Claro ba?
Yes.
In terms of relationship, do I get more people in my life or nawawala lang ang kaibigan in my life? That really sincere, connected, loving relationship. Never ending. And here's the thing, ask me what?
What?
Nagsisimula pa lang po ako. Claro ba? But in terms of money, ilang crisis na pinagdaanan natin. Ilang heartache na. Ilang scam. Pakisabi, unbothered.
Unbothered.
Because I remain faithful no matter what.
Yes.
Until one day. What's the word?
One day.
Maybe 10,000 burning hours. We call it the tipping point. The word here is limitless. What's the word?
Limitless.
Which means, para siyang hangin. Hindi ko sinasabing lahat ng pera meron ako. Pero kung kailangan ko siya, gaano kalaki, it shows up when I need it. When I want it. Parang hangin. Sarap, no?
Yes.
And this is the seven major thing I want you to understand. This is not about money. This is number one. Please write this. Nire-record mo ako? May recording dito. We'll give you all the recording as well. Are we good?
Yes.
Number one, this is work and play become one.
Wow.
Do you feel I'm working today?
No.
This is not work for you? Do you feel I'm playing today? You don't, even if you're working playing because work and play become one. Maganda ba yan? Yung ini-enjoy mo lang lahat ng gusto mong gawin. Anong ibig sabihin? I don't have to deal with people who I don't like. I don't have to work with people who I don't like. I can choose my life the way I want it to be if you're on the track. Maganda yun, work and play become one. Yes or yes?
Yes.
Number two, immunity to overwhelm. Which means being busy and stress is not part of my vocabulary.
Wow,
re. Ganda ba yun?
Yes.
You know, I handle 7 companies.
Ooh.
I have more than 1,000 people in my entire platform. I have a lot of communities.
Wow.
But ang dami ko pang time mag-enjoy. Sige nga, saan niyo ako lagi napapanood?
Sa ilog.
And that's real.
Yeah.
I have more vacation time.
May pa-falls.
May pa-falls pa. Akin yun eh. Klaro ba? Number three, direct access to the source. Direct access to the creative source. Okay? Joseph, kanina magkasama tayo. Okay? Do I have a brand new lecture or parang lecture binigay ko sa iyo kanina? Exactly. Laging bago. At ni hindi ko alam, hindi ko pinaghahandaan kung sa siyang lumuluwa. Maganda ba yun?
Yes.
If you are on track with what I'm gonna share you tonight. Number four. Ito importante to. Win-win all relationship. What does it mean? The meanest, the ugliest, the most hurtful relationship you went through. The biggest betrayal that was intended for you to experience. Kasi paano mo matanggap yung million at billion na pangarap mo sa konting libak lang, sa konting betrayal lang, sa konting criticism na hurt ka na? Alam mo, isa lang ang nakita ko sa lahat nung galing sa mahirap na ngayon multimillionaire, isa lang ang nakita kong common. Ask me what?
What?
Tibay ng dibdib.
Yes.
Kapal ng muka.
Yes.
Ready ka ba? Tignan mo yung katabi mo, friend, ready ka ba? Klaro ba? Win-win all relationship. Now I understand. The people who betrayed me, the people who hurt,
me, God gave them to me for me to understand to be a bigger person.
Yeah.
But here's the thing. 10 years na, ganyan ka pa. Muna, pobre ka. Arte ka. It's really understanding you have to expand your heart to bring in more people in your life. Because the only person who you can trust is yourself. Because in life, there's no guarantee. But the only guarantee here is when you are hurt, when you're betrayed, you are okay. Because you understand every relationship is a win-win. You know, come to think of it, lahat nung betrayal sa buhay ko, business, frustration, I need to experience that to put me to where I am today. Tumibay ako, lumakas ako. So ngayon, gusto ko maging 9-figure income earner on a monthly basis. So handa ako. So ibig sabihin, pag may mudabating sa aking frustration, hallelujah, I'm prepared. Klaro ba? Which means kung nahihirapan ka sa buhay ngayon, dalawa lang yan. Sulat po to. Number one, naging irresponsable ka sa buhay mo. Kung marami kang utang ngayon, kasi hindi ka naging responsible sa choice mo dati. Diba, nung marami kang pera, ano ginawa mo? Pinamigay mo, pinautang mo, totoo. Tapos naningil, ikaw pang inaway. Tapos iyak-iyak ka, kasalanan mo yan, tanga. Klaro ba?
Yes.
Yan, ma-hurt-hurt ka. Yung na-hurt ka, nagtrabaho ka, wala. Oh, naman, napurduy ka. Gabaan. Then be responsible. Face it. Learn from it. Grow from it. Use that to move you to your next level. Don't just stay there and cry and do nothing.
Yes.
You deserve that because that was your choice. And learn from your choice.
Yes.
Don't nurture it. Learn from it. Now, kung naging responsible ka naman, ginawa mo lahat mong gawin, wala kang atraso, great job, nahirapan ka, number two, you are being prepared. Hinahanda ka. Sabihin mo, wow. So kaya huwag ka na magdrama. Alam mo naman, kailangan mong lumabas. Kailangan mong mag-approach. Kailangan mong mag-present. Gawin na lang ng gawin. Huwag mong tigilan. Is this making sense?
Yes.
Number five, ease and flow. Anong ibig sabihin? Yung buong araw mo, parang si Moses na pag sinabi ni Moses na iganon mo yung dagat, pwedeng humiwalay. Ayos ba yon? Ease and flow. Which means, can I share my day today?
Yes.
So, binook ako ng isang client, no? Hindi naman kami kasi nagpasabi, pero I'm very specific with the type of airline na gusto kong sakyan. Eh yung binook sa akin na airline, hindi yung gusto kong airline. Nagalit pa ako? Oo. Pero mga 3 seconds. Okay. Diba?
Yeah.
Hindi ko sinasabi, okay, magalit ha. Ang sinasabi ko, pag galit ka, tapusin mo na agad.
Yes.
Diba, sino dito nagalit ka, tapos hindi mo na siya napakawalan? Umabot na ng isang linggo. Umabot na isang buwan. O, cancer yan, te.
Yeah.
No, seriously.
Yeah.
What I'm trying to say here, with the practice I'm gonna give you, magagalit ka pa rin, pero seconds na lang. Maganda ba yun?
Yes.
Sige nga, did you plan to get angry when you're angry? Yes or no?
No.
Do you wanna be angry? Yes or no?
No.
Why are you angry? Yan ang pag-uusapan natin mamaya.
Yes.
Is this making sense?
Yes.
Are we creating a lot of value here?
Yes.
So wala na mga movement ha, lecture na lang ha. Kasi magiging content ko to, ibebenta ko to online. Klaro ba yun?
Yes.
Mga online, okay tayo dyan? Kaway-kaway. Uy, may gwapo si Dean. Taga saan si Dean? I-type, taga saan si Dean? O si Dutch, alam ko. Is this clear? ease and flow. Kanina, kamiting ko sila Joseph, medyo bitin ang time. Tapos sabi ko, Val, i-message mo, pwede bang 3:30? Kasi ayoko malate. Sabi, hindi coach, puntahan lang namin kayo. Sabi ko, wow. Nag-extend tayo ng time. Di ba, Joseph?
Yes,
dumating sila, natapos ko, nakapag-meeting pa kami ng tatlong beses ni Val, may tawag pa ako ng lima, nakarating ako dito more than on time, and I'm here. This is the best part. Sabi, what's the best part?
What's the best part?
Yung area na gusto ko, alauna ang dating. Hindi ako nakapag-meeting, nakapag-lunch. He's fair. Is and flow. Number six. Are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Abundance in all your areas of life. What does it mean? Abundance of time. Diba? Si Norma was asking, how did you do that? You're everywhere. You're accomplishing anything. It is what it is. Abundance of energy. Guys, 3:30 pa ako gising. May energy? Wala.
Meron.
At hanggang alas 11 pa to. Abundance of relationship. This is the best part for me. If in case, again, mawalan ako ng bahay, back to zero ako, in 10 years time, I have friends who can tell me, dito ka na tumira sa amin. Welcome na welcome ka. That's real abundance for me. I have more than 100 friends who I can call, pengi naman ng 1 million. I'm raising 100 million. In 1 week, I can raise that easily. Is this clear?
Yes.
It's never about the money or the health or the relationship, but it's how you are inside that will generate all of this. Last but not the least, number seven is what I call bending reality. Possible ba yung 10-year dream mo ibibigay on the 5th year?
Yes.
Say yes.
Yes.
Possible ba yung 10-year dream mo makukuha mo in 5th year, on 3rd year? Yes.
Yes.
Yung 10-year dream makukuha mo on 1st year alone? Yes.
Yes.
In 10-year dream, get it in 1 month? Yes.
Yes.
Your 10-year dream is given in 1 day. Pwede?
Yes.
Say yes.
Yes.
Ask me how.
How?
I don't know. Only he knows.
Yeah.
January 2020, before pandemic, before the lockdown, I had the privilege to be in Bali to do Eat, Pray, and Love. And I fell in love dun sa place. And I have my mastermind group friends, no? So nag-pray kami, and then we took photo. And I declared, no, nasa aking Facebook page, hindi page, sa Facebook personal, sabi ko, I see myself as I pray to God on or before my 75th, on or before my 70th birthday. I am living in the middle of rainforest. Claro ba? Surrounded with rice paddies, walking barefoot every day. And then pandemic hit. Before my 50th birthday, I was able to acquire a 2.8 hectare rainforest, rice paddies, walking barefoot every day.
Wow.
Pakisabi, what else is possible?
What else is possible?
Pinapalakpakan po yan. That's how you bend reality. And it is actually a journey. Are you with me?
Yes. So,